My name is Dr. S.K. Acharya. I'm the Executive Director of Fortis Escorts Liver and Digestive Institute. And I will now, in simple language, explain to you what is a very frequently encountered liver disease called cirrhosis of liver. Liver is a very supple organ, a soft organ with a huge load, and it does a lot of work for the body. There are many causes which causes liver injury. And when this causes which induce liver injury and they persist over a long period of time, usually the injury is followed by wound healing response of the body, and we all know wound healing response is scar formation. And when this happens, gradually the amount of liver cells are lost and replaced by scar tissue, which cannot function as liver cells. As a result of which, liver functions are compromised. Usually, cirrhosis clinically present in a different stage depending upon the amount of scar or liver cell loss. It can be silent, and or it can present with GI bleed, bleeding through mouth or through the rectum, accumulation of fluid in that abdomen, which we call ascites, swelling of the leg, and sometimes liver cannot metabolize various metabolic product of the body which goes to brain and causes unconsciousness. It is caused by many very commonly prevalent causes or etiology. For example, hepatitis viruses like hepatitis B and C, chronic alcohol consumption, presence of diabetes, and there are many metabolic factors. There are innumerable causes of chronic liver injury leading to scar formations. And once it occurs, usually it needs specific treatment for the causes as well as its sequelae. And it can be controlled and life can be saved. If it is treated in a delayed fashion, it can threaten your life, often requiring a replacement of liver, which we call as a liver transplant. Therefore, one should be aware about this disease, and once you have this high-risk condition to develop chronic liver injury, you should consult a doctor. At Fortis Escorts Liver and Digestive Institute, there are experts as well as transplant facility to provide you all this treatment facility. Thank you.